Politics depends on our ability to persuade each other of common aims based on a common reality. It involves compromise, the art of what's possible. And at some fundamental level, religion doesn't allow for compromise. It's the art of the impossible. Now, to base one's own life on such uncompromising commitments may be sublime, but to base our policy making on such commitments would be a dangerous thing. And we all know the story of Abraham and Isaac. Abraham's ordered by God to offer up his only son. Without argument, he takes Isaac up to the mountaintop, he binds them to the altar, raises his knife, prepares to act as God commanded. Now, we know things worked out. You know, God sends down angel to intercede at the very last minute. Abraham passes God's test of devotion. But it's fair to say that if any of us leaving this church saw Abraham on the roof of a building raising his knife, we would, at the very least, call the police. 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 Call the police and expect the Department of Children and Family Services to take Isaac away from Abraham. We would do so because we don't hear what Abraham hears.